ARES Commander allows you to change the insertion point of a block without the need to edit it through the Redefine Base Point command. Let's see how it works. In this slit, we want to add a bolt. For this, we use the Insert Block command. We select bolts that we have created and we choose that the position is determined directly in the drawing. After pressing OK, we are ready to insert the block. However, the insertion point is located in a place on the bolt, does not correspond to the references we have in the drawing. We would have to place it in a known place, for example, and then move it to the correct position. In this case, it is a single bolt, but if the mechanical part has several bolts, that small mishap would imply a more tedious work and lead to errors. Therefore, the best thing in this case is to change the insertion point of the block so that it is located, for example, in the center of the inner end. We use the Redefine Base Point command. We select the block and indicate the new insertion point we want. Now we reinsert the bolt block to discover that the insertion point has been modified not only in the already drawn screw, but directly in the information of the block. Thus, we have modified the block without the need to edit it. For them, we can check that all the blocks in the drawing now show the new insertion point without affecting their original position, a very important fact. On the other hand, do not forget that ARES Commander offers many tools to edit and work with blocks that we will find in the Xtratools tab. How to scale blocks, replace blocks, modify their references, etc. To learn more about ARES Commander and the specific tools for blocks, do not miss the extensive help offered by the software.